Hey everyone, it's Eli with the College of Liberal Arts. I'm here at the Creative Arts Center renovation, giving you a behind-the-scenes, never-before-seen look at some of the construction. Let's take a look.